What we're doing is we're preparing for the winter maintenance duties. This will take us, this is the start of the low season on the standby rotor, and what we just do is make sure all the ploughs, all the gritters are all maintained to a high level. I.e. sometimes like the rubbers on the ploughs, they'll need renewed, the demounts as well on the gritters, just different things like that. We also carry out our roads maintenance duties during the day if the weather is okay in the winter, but when the weather becomes adverse, we then go into our winter maintenance duties. The most common time to start, usually in the morning, before like the traffic builds up, is 4:30. We'll do a grit at 4:30 in the morning.
Right.
Well, then we'll come into the depot and they will get an update. They'll get a mate office update. They'll decide whether to take action on that, whether it needs another grit or what time there'll be a further grit. It could be 1 o'clock in the afternoon, it could be 5 o'clock at night. That generally, depending on the conditions, they'll not go 12 hours between a grit.
Well, most of us are in our beds. You guys are out.
Yeah, we're
making
out.
Making the roads safe.
We're out during the night. Sometimes I've been out in the last 4 or 5 Christmas days. You know? So we've.
Yeah.
We're getting by the houses and the people are having their dinner.
Yes.
We're getting by gritting. A lot of the guys, they give up a lot of quality family time in here, you know, to carry out their winter maintenance duties.
Yeah.
New Year's, Christmases, different things like that, all throughout the winter. A lot of people, they try and cut out in front of you, think they, because your gritter's restricted to 30 miles per hour, no matter what road you're on.
Right.
Due to the salt supply coming from the gritter. But a lot of these people, you know, they try and overtake you, they undercut you, different things like that.
Have you ever come across a road that's just too difficult to do anything with?
A lot of the side roads, a lot of the kind of C-class roads, you know, up the back roads, up the Muir's Kirk Road, that can be very, very extreme conditions in the winter, you know.
Yeah.
As you hit an Ayrshire boundary, you know, there is certain roads that do need more maintenance in the winter than others.
It's pretty wild up there.
Yeah, you're out in the open, you know, so you just get all sorts of conditions up there.